Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. If you haven't seen my face before, please consider subscribing, hitting your notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post a video. If you're into lifestyle, beauty, fashion and travel, join the Nash Village, join the Nash community. We would love to have you. To my new subscribers, hi. To my old ones, get in the back. You know what we do. Welcome back to another vlog, another video.
And the Nash Experience. And the Nash Experience.
Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time.
Good morning, beautiful people. It is the next morning. Getting my lunch ready. I'm having salmon. The last time you saw me, I was getting my tree decorated. My fridge is making ice, so that's what you're hearing. Oh. So happy that I got that done. So you have to stay tuned for when I put up the rest of the Christmas decor. So So today is actually Tuesday. Yesterday was our holiday here. So this is why I can't really do full week vlogs anymore, because I don't be doing nothing. Like, it's 6:45. I'm about to pack my lunch. Well, I'm packing my lunch bag. And I'm about to head up for work. And then I don't do nothing for the rest of the day. Lunch.
When somebody says your name, in my stomach there's a pain. You walk in my direction, I go the other up way. I start to stutter with a speed. Trying to stand, but my knees go weak. What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, trying to stop for a sign. The reason why.
I could never find Lashy. Oh my god. I don't have no foundation for this. I've been rocking with this. Probably could find my this is finished too. I literally can't wait to go makeup shopping. Like, Sephora, they're about to take all my money, you hear me? Sephora is gonna take all my money. I don't have time to be talking to you. I really don't. I'm not afraid to die. think I can do the poll. Because I'm giving drama today. Paul Aaron's in. Get some shimmer on these hands because you okay. This is from Bath and Body Works. All the shimmer. All the shimmer. All the shimmer. For heels, I'm going to wear these. Where I get these from? These. For heels, I'm going to wear these Shoe Dazzle heels.
Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes.
Hello, beautiful people. Like, I literally have 1 minute to update you. The fashion show is done and I'm currently going to the after party. I'm about to go catch the boat, so I don't have time to explain, so let's go catch the boat.
Bye. I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, trying to stop for a sign, the reason why.
You're all that's on my mind. Oh,
yeah.
Come around like a shine.
Baby, when I see you,
when I see you,
when I see you,
baby, when I
staring out the window, trying to stop for a sign. The reason why.
Ooh, this music, I just can't hide.
Hi, beautiful people. I am back home from my event. You see my beautiful Christmas tree? Did you catch my TikTok? Have to follow me on TikTok. I got a gift bag from the show. Cause my light died, but I got a gift bag from the event that I attended, and I just wanted to show you the little accoutrements. The first thing in here is a candle. Red sun with truffle. I could dig it. There's a strong scent and there's a floral scent that I don't like, but it could work. I don't have the notes on the bottom, but I think this is part of her home collection. I got a jar of local honey from VG Gold, product of the Virgin Islands. Everything is Virgin Islands based. This, my friend opened hers, so I know this is a pendant. Just the truffle logo pendant. So I got that. And I also got a mango jam. Oh, ingredients: mango, passion fruit, sugar, and lemon. Passion fruit is one of my favorite fruits, so I think I can't even open it. Okay, I can't open this. I'm going to try it for you, but I can't open it. And the last, no, not the last thing. We also got something from Sage Roots. This is Silk and Sage Eau de Parfum. Oh. Maybe, yeah. You see how I sweat them? I sweat them for you. Just to make sure you guys. This going in my bag. This going in my handbag. For sure. And the last thing is from her design. My fan is in here. This was necessary throughout the day. This was necessary. I got so many compliments on my outfit. So many compliments. Even one of Beyonce's stylists, he was like, I love your look. I love the textures. I love the classicness. Because I'm that girl. Give highlight come true highlight. 8 hours later. Anyway, let me show you this last piece. I think it's a bag. Yeah. I think it's a tote. Yep, it's a tote bag. It is a tote bag. So, has her logo right here. And the nice print. Yep. Thanks, Truffle, for inviting me. I had a blast. All right, best friend, that's it for today's video. Come on, Face. Come on, Face. Face cat never declines, and that's on. All right, best friends, that's it for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit your notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post a video. Remember, you are enough. Stay blessed, stay thankful, stay grateful, and always give yourself grace.